Hello my friends, this is Tutankhamun. In this video I'm going to benchmark Battlefield 3 on a single GTX 970. This is a digital recording at 60 frames per second. The recording is done on an external device, so what you will see here will be pure performance. I'm using a Q9550 for this test. I have installed my 970 on my old processor to see how it fares with some games. The processor works at 4 GHz. Let me put some load on it. 4 GHz, okay. It has 8 GB of memory. And the graphics card is a GTX 970. Gigabyte G1 running at these clocks. The real boost is 1.5. Oops, sorry, forgot it. There we are. These clocks give 1.5 gigahertz. We will see that at the end of the video. I'm going to use Fraps to gather frame rate data and we will see them here. And I'm starting the game. And I'm starting real temp as well because I forgot it. Yes, thank you. Let's see the graphics options. I'm using 1080p resolution with the ultra preset. Normally I disabled the deferred anti-aliasing, but this game has grown a bit old, so I need to slow it down a bit. And let's see how the performance is. Okay, the game is loaded. I'm starting the benchmark right now.
Copy that.
Yo, does anyone else really not get what the fuck we're doing here?
Quit being a fucking hippie, Montez.
I'm just saying, bro, if this is about the PLR, we should be in Iran, not Iraq.
They're crossing borders, dog. PLR's the right people, all right? They don't make them any righter.
Misfit 1-3, this is Misfit Actual. We have a situation developing here. Get your team dismounted and into the staging area ASAP.
This is 1-3. Copy out.
What the fuck are we stopping here for? Our objective's 20 clicks north of here.
I don't know, Montez. Yeah, let's get out on the road. Okay, let's go. Move.
I guess we're late to the party. Where's the LT? Hang her right up here.
Hey!
You ever ask yourself how this part of the world gets so fucked up all the time?
I guess we're here, Dave.
Still a quite nice looking game.
Gentlemen, welcome. As you know, we're dealing with the PLR insurgents crossing over from Iran. A lot of sectarian tension. I counsel you to remember, gentlemen, the people of this country are not your enemy. The PLR is. At 0930, we lost contact with the Viper Squad. They're investigating a possible IED near Spinza Meat Market. That's a pretty fucking bad part of town. We believe the PLR involved. Sending you in to find our Marines, provide support, call in Casavac if necessary. You're the quick reaction force, gentlemen. I'm trusting you to handle this. Let's go find our Marines.
We're on it. Let's go.
Way behind, gentlemen. Let's go find this patrol. We have a SID rep on enemy inside this district. Assume the worst. Go.
Mad creep out vibes in here.
ID your targets.
What is this? School?
Oh, right. I keep forgetting. They don't have schools where you come from.
Stick together. Check your corners.
What was that?
Someone needs to tell the OD to blow those ammo dumps further away.
Wait, Tremor. We're like 90 clicks from a major fault line.
Big cross street here. Hella exposed.
Wait, what? Something coming. Look back. Wait for the pass. Let's move. Okay. Cross the two. Black. Coming back to the door on the right.
Okay. Moving.
Get the lead out, Black. Now.
Not a single civvy. I don't like this shit.
Gun! Sniper! Up in smoke!
Fuck easy! Corners.
I hope Chaffin's gonna be okay.
He'll be fine. He's a tough son of a bitch.
Another trimmer?
Maybe. Let's keep moving.
eyes open. It's all you. Shit. Too exposed. Grab it, cover the cup. Don't stick in the blow in the window.
These guys weren't local. They weren't speaking Arabic. Al-Bashir's exporting all-star insurgent talent out of Iran to here now?
I don't know. Let's just get up on that roof.
Misfit Wong 3, this is Misfit Actual. That sniper's still up. Be careful out there.
Clear. Clear. Shit! Contact! Anyone got eyes on? I can't see him. Dude, that's a fucking 50. Stay low. Stay low. It's a hotel, I think.
Let's go. Cover to cover. We'll draw him out.
Great. Moving.
Okay, moving.
Going.
Okay, moving.
Going. Get on the fucking deck. Get down to the edge, and stick his head out, and then we fucking shoot him.
Roger.
Hug the wall. Black. Wait for him to take position.
Don't bunch up. Keep moving.
Talk to me. You got eyes on?
I got it.
AT.
Give it to Black. Shit, cover's getting ropey.
You're the best shot. You see that weapon, Clint? You waste him. Make it count, brother. I'll cover you. And you hit him. Clear your back blast. Stand by. 3, 2, 1. Suppress it!
We good?
We're good. Let's go find this patrol.
Yes, we are good. Very nice. Okay, temperature time 77 for the highest. Core 70, almost 70 for the rest. Not too bad. Task manager shows very high CPU activity, as was to be expected, as was indicated by the on-screen display. The frame rate result was 112 frames per second. Not too bad. My Core i5 scored 120. Not a great difference. Let me pause it a bit here. We have high frame rate. Frame times are quite good. Very few spikes here and there. The game felt really smooth. As for the GPU usage, as you can see, it was very high, but not exactly at maximum. We did have some CPU limits here and there, but overall the game ran very nicely. Of course, we see here why we had some CPU limits. The processor, even at 4 GHz, hits very high CPU usage. This game was always very well threaded. 3 GB of RAM used. Card temps 1.5 GHz for the core clock of the card. 1.4 GB of video RAM used. The power of the card was at around 75%. Very nice. Okay guys, thank you for watching.